Again, this was coverage of live coverage that you're seeing right now of the discovery of the shooter from last week's shootout with the Cleveland County deputy, Cameron Jenkins. They found his body by with cadaver dogs right here in this thick brush. Just roger that. In this thick brush in between I-35 and the road. This is the road where that shootout took place last Wednesday. So he's been, what they thought was, he's been on the run for a week. He's actually been in these trees for a week. They found him with his gun, and he's only about 150 feet from where the shootout took place. So those of you in this area of Wynnewood and Davis, you can kind of rest easy now knowing that this this fugitive is no longer a threat to your community. So on behalf of Chris, my photojournalist in the back, I'm Chase here in Sky 5. Make sure you set your notifications so you get alerts on the KOCO mobile app or on Facebook, on our Facebook page, so that you can see this breaking news that we can bring you here from Sky 5 when it happens. So thank you again. We'll talk to you all next time.